Christmas. It's called Noodles and Skin Noses. 'Twas the day after Christmas, and the cowboy's young son, with his new nylon catch rope, put the dogs on the run. A tree was knocked over by his brand new string, and his mom soon regretted him getting that thing. He's a threat to us all, our home safe no more. If he heals me again, they go out the door. Now, hon, just be patient. He's learning a trade, and not but through practice are good ropers made. Now just look at the way he makes that thing whip. Or the cat he just roped out long bitter lip. All day he kept at it, and he caught all he could. For just 7 years old, boy, he pretty good. His father would watch him all, swollen with pride. So long since his mother had kicked him outside. The black goat and the chicken soon steered from his path, and not even Big Sister was safe from his wrath. The boy learned to throw true like chunk in a rock, but soon the dogs bored him. He craved bigger stock. He snuck in the milk pen to stretch his line tight, but that wasn't enough. He sought the new height. Opportunity knocked for just down the road. He saw his paw turn a green colt, he rode. Well, he shook out a big loop and hid by the truck. He double-hawked that horse, if smiled on by luck. When the horse came in view, he let his loop sail. But the loop went awry up under his tail. Like a vice, that tail clamped and down his head went. He turned to little Junior, whose lean nose got skinned. Well, the trio parted ways and all were elsewhere. The colt to the pasture while Dad's pooping. The boy ran to Mother. That colt's going between. Tell Daddy to get it. I want it. It's mine. When at last Dad came in, his face was troubled. He held Junior's nylon. One coil was doubled. Come here, you little scamp, he said, spitting dirt. A skit face peeked out around Mother's skirt. I'll teach you a lesson about you and a horse. But Mom, to the rescue, diverted his course. Why, this morning you laughed and thought it was fine. Well, he tormented us with that awful twine. And I remembered you saying, he's learning a trade, and not but through practice was good ropers made. The boy knew no better. If you'd set him straight, you wouldn't have got bucked off and come home irate. Now you think about it, 'twas you and your mom, you've reaped what you planted, so just leave him alone. Well, that sure shut him down. Before long, he grinned. He recoiled his son's rope and says, come here, friend. And this rope I gave you's a tool, not a toy. But I guess you're no worse than me, boy. And that heel loop you tossed was just a tad late. So when you throw a rope, throw! You'll miss if you wait. The steer's in the meadow, it's running your nose. A few shots he'll be needing today, I suppose. So let's go catch old Chubbs, not Sal Elwood, and teach you to rope the creatures you should. They strolled across the barnyard, the grown-up cowboy took right there to heal him, the small, skin-nosed boy.